programming mode of the triple play module can be entered in order to receive consistent running light brightness between the turn signals and your center taillight, as well as providing an optimal contrast for your running light and brake light of the turn signal housings. This procedure is the same for both our standalone triple play unit as well as our triple play signal stabilizer. First step in programming would be to turn the motorcycle to in the off position. Next, you would want to ensure that both switches are in the up position. Turn the motorcycle back on. Starting at the switch closest to the dial, move it down, up, down, and then down, up, down on the second switch. You will see the breathing effect on both turn signal housings to confirm that you've entered programming mode. Then, using the pattern dial, you will adjust the brightness to achieve a match between your center taillight and your turn signal housings. When you have the desired brightness, you will hit the brake lever or pedal to lock in the programmed setting. Cycle the key off, and you will now have both a consistent running light brightness and a better contrast between the running light and brake lights on the turn signal housings.